So, and then again, we brought back the jumpsuit, which is which you remember if you attended our last event, it was in that. And so Blaze's her sizing is basically she's a size one on top and a two in the middle and then a three on the bottom. So she's wearing our size three in the jumper pant,
Very nice.
and she's teamed it up with the flip suit. So you can see like the two match beautifully. It's nice. Can you see the bottom?
Give us a little, like, flip your foot up. Yeah, we can see it. Actually, we can see it. It's okay.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, yeah, they're actually long enough for her. And
That's
she
always nice. That's a long-standing tall girl problem. You can never find pants that are like the right length, but they
yeah.
work. It's good.
And so when she so pulls the bit, so she's got the band rolled down, but when she pulls it up, so
Boom. I'm obsessed. I love it. I want one.
yeah. And so she's wearing the size three, but again, she's like more of a size one to two on the top, but it still fits her nice. It's got lots of coverage. You know, the rise fits well, the length is good. The inseam on these right now, as they just come, is like 30 inches. But you know, for this type of pant, you don't want them so long that you're tripping over them because they're really wide, right, at the bottom.
Especially if you don't wear heels all the time, which most of us, I don't think, do wear them all the time, then you don't want your pants like scraping along the floor.
Exactly. And then turn you around just so they can see the back. And see the back, like how nice it fits. It covers, like if you have a strapless bra, it covers a bra. It's got a nice shape through the bum.
Yeah, it's really good.
Yeah.
So what prints do you have this in for this
We brought
show?
in the prints from the last trunk show. We have a little bit left. We have a couple, like I can only make like maybe a few more in this print. This is the Hawaiian denim print. We have the midnight palm print, which is nice for those that like black and white.
That one's so pretty. I love it.
We have the eye cat in
Also pretty.
the gray,
Yeah.
and then we have the eye cat in the blue. Yeah, this is nice.
That's really nice. Yeah, I really like that.
So, and then we have the black, which Val is wearing. And so
Which is
she,
always a good staple.
yeah, so Val is about, we say about 5'3", 5'4". She wears
Okay.
a size three in our piece. Well, she's between a two and a three. And even a one, even some stuff a one.
It depends what it is.
No, she has like
Yeah.
the tiny body type. Like she's got a tiny waist.
Hourglass. Yeah.
Through the hips. And if you guys don't know, these two are cousins. They're like
Yeah.
cousins.
It's my mini me over
Sorry,
there. I still have so many.
you can see the
So
family. This
many.
is from the husband
There's
side.
Yeah, because
The
they even Leslie almost she's either like your height or just like a little bit
Well,
taller,
she's
I
got
think.
really tall he high
Like
heels on. She's
ah.
probably about 2 inches shorter than I am. But
I tend to wear this to work. That's why I wear the heels
yes.
with my blazer. Oh
Yes. And
yeah. Little travel pant, the wide
such
leg.
a I feel like it's very highly under like a really good jumper, a jumper you can kind of mix and match and wear with everything, or what in France they actually call them a combination, like a combination piece. I feel like this is worth its weight in gold to me. If I can get my hands on something like that, I would wear it nonstop. So I love it just in the classic black. Peggy is saying she's obsessed with it in the blue e-cat jumper. She loves that one.
Yeah,
Everybody loves these jumpers. They're so good.
I know. Well, Val Vlasti, that's what we call her, Vlasti. She actually has the travel pants. Like you've had them for what, like
Since before Jackson, so 14 years.
14 years.
And they still haven't, like, all the seams are there. I wore them through a pregnancy until I couldn't. I
Yeah.
think
Yeah.
All for one top.
Yes.
And I think I wore that just for nursing.
That was her maternity outfit. Was the one for all time.
It grew with her,
and she wore it to the hospital.
It did.
And you wore it home.
So, pretty much everything. As my pregnancy's been going, I keep trying your stuff on. I'm like, still fits. It's wild. It's
cuter too, because you get to see the bump.
Yeah, exactly.
And the reason I brought the girls in today too is because we're three different generations, like Flasties and Millennial. I'm what am I, Generation X? And then Blazy is a Gen Z. So we just wanted to
all show the generation.
Yeah, and that's the thing too. I really want women in my age group, like us Gen X's, we don't have to look like old ladies. We don't have to wear old lady clothes. We can actually wear clothes that the younger generation will actually wear, you know?
Yeah, you've always done a really good job at finding the line between things that are just classically shaped and cut and elegant, but also have work within trends and with the trends that really make sense, you know, maybe not the frivolous ones that come and go in a season, but ones that really hold on. I think you've always done a really good job with that. In every collection you put forward,
you're
the cool
mom. You're the cool Andy too.
We were selling very similar designs, the travel pants. Those are a true classic. We sell as many today as we did back then. The only difference is now we've come up with different versions. We've got the retro version of it. And for anyone who's new here, these pants can be worn many different ways, and they have a adjustable hem, so you can wear them like a jogger pant. You can wear them Blaise, you want to show them how you wear them as a pants, flip the bottom again, so she folds it over,
flip it twice.
She double flips it. Yeah, you could do one, and then she likes
lower waist.
Yeah. And you know what she said to me when she was trying these on? She goes, "You know, Mom, I would wear these." She's like, she wants to get a pair for work.
Blaze, it's taken quite a while, but we've crossed you over to the dark side finally.
There's a few things. You know, these jeans are
these are great. These are great. And when you're holidaying, when you're on vacation, this is what you want, right? You don't want anything too tight or clingy to your body. You want something that's got some breeze coming through it. Mm-hmm. Even Heidi Fowler, she says that she's a baby boomer and she's obsessed with wearing DK, and she has never had any issues about any of it. It's ageless. The whole collection is ageless.
This thing here, I'm dying to show everybody, and it's supposed to go with the jumper. So I'm not sure who sent it to me, but I always keep an eye out for fun new ideas. And I want everyone to know, with the zero waste program, I'm taking it very seriously, and I really want to create really cool things with our leftover fabrics. So when you see an idea, make sure you send it to me, like DM me on Instagram or email us a link or something, because I'm always looking for fun stuff. So somebody sent me this idea.
Is it?
It was a woman wearing a jumpsuit, and then she had this extra piece, right? So how they did it was you kind of bring it over here.
Oh, this is cute.
Isn't that cute?
What?
Yeah, you just kind of bring it over a shoulder, and it gives you this kind of it just turns it into a whole different look.
I love it. All of a sudden, it's got this Spanish ruffled. I just heard some Spanish guitar play in my head. You know what I mean?
And then you can also bring it around. You can put it over even your travel tights or all kinds of things. But it just adds a little kind of skirty, flowy.
Ooh, people love it. Okay, so everybody's already asking what it's called.
Yeah, I don't even know what to name it, but I thought you guys. And then you can turn it into like a little blouse.
So is this in the store? No, this is just hasn't even come out yet. Ladies, you're going to have to hold on. Hold on to your horsies. Oh, I love that.
This thing needs to work now.
Yeah, that'll go great with that combination, wouldn't it? Yeah.
We're all the time for work. So
see, and it turns your jumper into all these things. So what I wanted to do was for everybody who ordered, I can only do them in black or in navy because it has to be the same color on both sides. So I was going to say anyone who orders a black or navy jumpsuit during this trunk show, just like put a little note.
Oh, la, 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 la.
And I'm going to send you one to test and to play with and let me know what you think.
Okay, so if you've heard that, if you order a black or a navy jumpsuit during this show, you can get one of these if you make a note in the order note. And I don't know, what should they call it, though? That pretty thing that your niece wore?
It's a ruffle top. Ruffle. Ruffle top. And here. Can you give me your arms? Like this.
Oh my gosh, it's so pretty. I love it.
I work downtown Toronto, so it's nice to go from like work and I go out for like après with some of the team sometime. So it's really nice to have the versatility. Like the blazer is nice, but it's a pain to carry around all the time. I could totally do this at work and get away with it.
What's the fabric on that thing? Is it Brazil?
It's Brazil knit, yeah. So what we will do is cut it in the black and the navy jumpers, I'll cut one of these and then ladies can test them out and we'll come up with some fun names for it. I'm open to ideas.
That's a really, really cool thing. What a great. I feel like exactly I see where she's going with it.
Oh, wow. Yeah.
You could just do it.
Yes. Ooh, yeah, wow. Yeah, yeah. That's very cool.
That's amazing. Okay, so last day we're going to show you that jumper. Does anyone have any more questions about the jumpers? Because does anyone want me to show you how to do the bottoms, or can you see that on the product?
Bring the stool.
Does anybody want to see anything about the jumpers? Yeah, let's maybe just show everybody that they can tie the.
It's hard to do show here as easy as it is on the little video that we have on the product page.
So there is a video on the product page, everyone, if you want to see in more detail, but she just wraps it around and ties it.
Around your ankle. And it turns into like a harem pant style.
The best style of pant, in my opinion.
Isn't that great? Yes. And then there's another way we can do it too. So what you do is you take the ends, you can tie them in a knot.
Yes, Peggy, to answer your question, that would match with your travel pants, the new piece, but it's only coming with a purchase if you make a note in your order for the flip for this suit in either black or navy. And Denise, to answer your question, yeah, a butterfly would look great with this jumper.
Yeah.